my dad is a top dad because, amongst other things, he taught me to read, or he helped to teach me to read. And when you're four, or whatever I was, reading is a lot trickier than you think it is. And so I was very grateful to him. The text in question was called Sam and the Firefly, and it's a thumping good read.